Statue of the Arts is called Holy. This is where the name arrived from. By just banging the lump of the tree onto the mirror. Now, I'm going to get some motion by spinning the wheel. The first thing I'm going to do is try to get a lump of clay into the middle of the wheel. That will be perfectly centered before I can do anything else. Now, it's perfectly centered. And I hold this with my thumb. And I stretch with my fingers in a straight upward direction. Literally pulling on the clay. This shape is the basic shape you throw in. That's why I have this shape first before I can do anything else. Then you go back on the inside and gently push the inside out. It's a bulge where I have the middle of the piece. And just squeeze the top right in.
Wow!
Squeeze. And then pull the fingers and then flip over. Squeeze. And then pop it at this one string. You get that evil level cut. And then smooth the area. And squeeze again. Then get a little excess glue from the outside. And then you cut. And then you keep on.
Wow.
Okay, the open house is 9 o'clock, and actually the name of the place is Higher Ceramics, Tower Isle, St. Mary, and I'm down right in the... That's what they want?
A33232.
Where is it? It's the actual. It's the actual.